many dead.
This can only be the work of the Empress's soldiers.
Damn it all!
Not again.
It's not over yet. The cataclysm still hasn't happened. There must be something we can do.
There's lots we can do. Cry, pinch ourselves and see if we wake up, write a sad poem, or maybe we can find some survivors. Let's go look.
What is that? Some kind of barrier?
Are those priestesses the ones maintaining it? Hey, has anyone seen Matthias?
Never mind that. We've got company.
What just happened?
She has been frozen in time.
Mother Superior! And Mother Superior? And Mother Superior?
Well, that certainly won't work. You're not my ward anymore, Crisbel. You've grown so much. Please, call me Elena.
Mother Superior! I couldn't!
Still the same sweet Crisbel, I see.
I am so confused. What's going on?
Patience, young man. First, we have to get our people to safety. Find us at the cathedral in the center of town. We'll explain everything there.
Crisbel, what do you want to do?
I want to record our progress.
Thank you. Crispell, what do you want to do?
I want to record our progress.
Some time.
Expecting me?
Now, I promised you answers. We, the Mother Superiors, are the ones charged with protecting the legacy of the Lady. One of us was assigned to each kingdom to spread her word. Those of us who survived have gathered here.
There used to be more of you? Seems like there's already a lot of you. I mean, not you, but all of you. A lot of you. All. I'll stop.
Maya, the Mother Superior in St. Clarity, was killed by the Empress. They could never have corrupted the faith otherwise.
For years we have preached her gospel. We've spread her word. And we've protected her holy relics. The stained glass mirrors that she left us. There is one here as well. Do you feel it, Crispell? Does it call out to you?
I feel it. Yes, I feel it. Just like at the other cathedrals.
Reach out to that power. Embrace it.
These murals are part of the Lady's legacy. She left them to guard against a terrible foe.
The Empress?
Yes. Everything has gone as the Empress said it would.
Mother Superior! No! How could you?
Time to wake up, kid. This world is ruthless and unforgiving.
The dragon is attacking the city again!
My Empress!
Kari, snap out of it! This isn't you! You're not a...
What, Zaz? A monster? You're wrong. In order to kill a monster, I had to first become a monster. This is what I am now. I'm not the little girl you remember.
Kari, no! Mother! Mother Superior! No! No! This can't be. This can't happen. I can fix it! I have to fix it! What just...
Kari? Is that you?
Zaz, when did you get so old?
I don't know. I just wanted to rewind time to bring Mother Superior back. Not this.
The little brat has rewound my servant.
You.
Very rude, little girl. Very rude. I spent a lot of time cultivating that one.
You've got power, but you're clearly not one of the brighter ones. Well, I suppose it doesn't matter. Everything is in place. Our final victory is at hand.
No! Not if we stop you here! Maestro? Mother Superior? It's not fair! Why does it always have to be this way? No! It's not fair! None of this is fair!
I fear the strange juxtaposition of rapid aging, de-aging, teleportation, and powerful time magic is born. However, our Crispell appears pink-eyed, runny-nosed, and generally lachrymose. We should comfort her.
I'm sorry, Crispell. I'm afraid you are right. This world is unfair. At times, in fact, it seems to delight in heaping injustices upon the least deserving among us. Now, I'm afraid we cannot even spare you the proper time to grieve. Truly, I am sorry. Take a moment to collect your thoughts and speak to your friends. We can discuss our next steps when you're ready.
Zaz, what's going on? I'm scared.
To be honest, I don't have a clue. I'm glad you're okay, though.
You get so old.
Oh, well, it's kind of complicated. There was magic and monsters and a really, really big shoe. It was also a boat. Right, I suppose. Well, Crispell here cast a spell on me.
She did? I did? But...
yep, I'm old now. Whoops! Just go with it. Trust me. Don't worry, though. I'm still the same old Zaz. And you'll always be my big sister.
Damn it all. All I wanted to do was stop this stupid war so no one else would have to die. I'm a total failure.
No, you're not. You can't think that way, Christopher.
I'm sorry, Crispell. It's gotta be the last thing you want to hear right now. I can only imagine. I'm sorry about that. He was always on my case. He was always telling me that I was screwing stuff up. Better man because of him. I'm not good with words, Chris. If you need someone to listen, or even if you just need a hug, come find me. I figure I can't screw that up.
I am sorry, Crispell. If I could take your pain and make it my own, I would do so. Unfortunately, that is beyond my abilities.
Kay.
Perhaps now is not the time, but I am concerned about Matthias. We seem to have forgotten about him in all the commotion.
Matthias, I'd almost forgotten! You don't think the Empress... What was that?
I was comforting you. Was that not sufficient? If not, I could try again.
Oh, no need. That was wonderful, Kay. You are a true friend. Mother Hassan!
Take a moment to collect your thoughts and speak to your friends. We can discuss our next steps when you're ready.
Poor child. I know there's nothing I can say that will stop the pain of loss.
I don't even understand what just happened.
Anything we had ever seen. He was magnificent.
During the last war, in our arrogance, we pushed him to challenge the Empress. They fought, and he wounded her. But in the end, she was too powerful. She stole his time from him, leaving him with only moments of existence remaining, after which he would disappear.
Avoid that fate. He used his powers to stop time and trapped himself in the body of a child.
He was able to save himself at a price. He can no longer access his time magic, not while maintaining the spell that kept up the time lock.
Just now to save you, to save us all. He removed the lock. He was free once more to use his powers, but also once again beholden to the passage of time. You saw the result.
His time ran out. He used his final seconds for...
Don't dwell on it, child. We must all keep moving forward.
I shouldn't keep Mother Asan waiting anymore.
Have you steeled your heart, young one?
I have.
Very well. What little time we had for grieving has passed. It is now time for action.
She seemed enormously powerful. I am not sure we are capable of stopping her.
No! We can do it! We saw what Wilhelm was able to do. He hurt her.
He did break down that invincibility shield thingy she was relying on. Then died, I think.
Right. So maybe this is our chance.
You're right. We can stop her. We have to. For Wilhelm, and Mother Elena, for Christopher's brother, and all the others she's killed.